Eugène Terblanche lived a controversial life and died a violent death. The self-proclaimed white supremacist was bludgeoned to death while he slept. He was 69 years old. Two workers on his farm are prime suspects and in custody.
I can just at this stage say that the case of murder has been opened by Ventersdorp police and that there has been two people arrested for the murder.
Police say the motive was apparently a dispute over unpaid wages and do not believe it was his politics. Terblanche came to prominence in the early 80s. He was the founder and leader of the AWB political party, a white nationalist movement. He championed an apartheid system of government in South Africa, one where blacks would only be allowed as guest workers. Terblanche was known for his fiery rhetoric, in which he spoke of race wars and railed against the end of apartheid. When apartheid did end, he and his supporters sought amnesty and were granted it by the Truth and Reconciliation Commission.
I was never wrong to honor my heritage.
But Terblanche remained committed to the concept of an all-white South Africa until he died. The AWB party released a statement mourning his loss. In it, they praised Terblanche for dedicating his life to realizing a dream of freedom for our Boer people and working toward a free state where we could rule over ourselves. The statement also called on members to be calm for now. Azhar Sukri, Al Jazeera.